sorrows were so many, my pleasures were so few. My heart was always troubled, and peace I never knew. Then fully I surrendered, and Jesus took control.
Now there's
everlasting joy down in my soul.
Now I have everlasting joy within. Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment that he blessed me, and he made me fully whole, he put that everlasting joy down in my soul. I'm headed for a city, the one not made by man. I'm crossing over Jordan, I see the promised land. The waters will be parted, and I'll be on my way. As I'm crossing over Jordan, I can say, now I have
everlasting joy within.
Since Jesus took away my sin, the moment he blessed me, and he made me fully whole, he put that everlasting joy down in my soul.
Yes, I have
everlasting joy within.
Since Jesus took away my sin,
the moment he blessed me, and he made me fully whole,
he put that everlasting joy down in my soul.
Aren't you glad for Jesus tonight? Hallelujah. And I'm glad that every time we need him, he's always right on time, folks. I was drowning in life's river of trial and tribulation. I was praying for a rescue from my desperate situation. I was feeling mighty hopeless, thought I would surely die. But out of nowhere came a heavenly lifeline and came through right on time.
He's on time, every time.
My God is on time.
He's on time, every time. My God is on time.
I don't have to worry, don't have to doubt. I know the Lord is gonna work it all out. My God is on time.
He's on time, every time.
Yeah. We're down in the valley, facing a mountain of decision. I was lonely and confused in my desperate condition. Well, I prayed, Lord, and I prayed. I knew God would hear my cry. For every time I ever called his name, he came through right on time.
Well, he's on time, every time.
My God is on time.
He's on time, every time.
Yeah.
God's power.